They say necessity is the mother of invention, and a couple of Bay Area police departments are proof. A nationwide run on guns has left them short on training ammunition, so they've come up with a new way. And KPIX 5's Don Ford tells us it may be even better than the old.
The nationwide ammunition shortage is leaving shelves nearly empty. Short on ammo, the Richmond Police Department is turning to a backup tactic for training rounds.
Everybody's fighting for, it seems like, a shrinking amount of ammunition out there.
Lieutenant Louis Tarana, senior firearms and tactics instructor, came up with an idea. Using professional-grade airsoft guns for some of the training.
If we get to a situation where we're low on ammunition, we can do simple drills with airsoft that mimic what we would do with live fire.
They look, feel, and function nearly identically to real guns. Can you tell which one of these is the real 45? The airsoft is on top. They shoot small plastic pellets that still pack a punch. And there's another advantage.
With airsoft, it's pennies compared to dollars with live ammunition.
He is also using laser firearms for scenario training. But Richmond isn't the only department using airsoft guns. Albany Sergeant Dave Bittencourt.
It's become harder and harder to get the ammunition we need to train our officers on a timely basis. We're using airsoft as an affordable option to try to maintain the officer's skills.
Sources say El Cerrito, Emeryville, and Berkeley are all looking for more training ammo, but they say they have plenty of ammo for regular patrol duty.
Officials say with some back orders stretching up to 12 months, they're not sure when the shortage will end. In Albany, Don Ford, KPIX 5.
Many other local departments that are still training with real ammo told us they're being cautious not to use too much.